Ye Wubin's 100 Lessons to Mastering Time Management. Lesson 84. Use the Air Travel App to Manage Flight Itinerary. Hello everyone, my name is Ye Wubin from Neng. I am so happy to be with you now at 6 a.m. on the Ximalaya App. For those of you who have been following my lessons, welcome back. And if you're new here, welcome aboard. I'm so happy to have you with us. Time is man's scarcest resource. Once it's used, it can never be regained. So if you're not using your time effectively, or if the time you're spending is only getting you further away from your dreams in life, then stay with me. Listen a while, and I'm confident I can help open your eyes to a new path that will get you closer to your dreams. I want to remind you that there are 100 classes in this album, and every class lasts about 6 minutes. It is updated at 6 a.m. New York City time each morning. Tools are the only helpful thing to do if we use them consistently and effectively, so they become productive habits rather than inefficient ones. Once the habit is established, we will benefit from it for the rest of our lives, so focus carefully on setting the habit correctly the first time. Which tools do we need to focus this energy on? Well, first, look at the things you do each and every day in both your work and home lives. These are the areas you should focus on first. The things we do every single day, cyclical events, take up a lot of our time. For instance, I often give speeches all over China. You can imagine this means I must fly all the time. Flying can be a bit risky because of all the delays and changes, as well as the small things like traffic jams, buying tickets. All of this can create a bit of chaos and disorder. But this isn't a problem if you can find a consistent habit to follow and replace some of that chaos with order. List the things you do often, categorize them, determine the right process to follow, select the tools you will use to aid your execution of the process, and then work to build it into a natural, effortless habit. In the past 3 years, I've been to so many cities in China, I've had more than 300 classes. So far, I have never missed a single class as a result of flight delays or issues. Don't you think I deserve some applause for this? Let me tell you, I experience flight delays all the time, and still I am never late. I use this time during the delay to complete my reading and learning tasks. More importantly, even when these delays take place, I can still reach my destination on time. I can negotiate the delay into a first-class seat for just 50 extra yuan. I'll share that story offline after the lesson. Today, our focus is about what app can be used to help with flight schedule management. One day, I searched for an app that would help me manage my flight itinerary. I went through dozens of different apps, but finally, I found an app called Air Travel. I've been using that Air Travel app for 3 or 4 years now. And I think it's fantastic. Let me introduce the basic functions and advanced features of this app. You can view the flight information and flight dynamics, such as the flight name, boarding and departure, and arrival times on the app. You can choose your seats on the app. And also, the app is compatible with the Apple Wallet and the Apple Watch. Different airlines often have different regulations, so I often take Air China. With Air China in Beijing, two-dimensional code boarding is not a problem. Let me talk about some of the advanced features. There are lots of options when viewing the flight information. First, you can subscribe to the app with your email or your phone number in order to make communication by travel and shuttle more convenient to you. You can subscribe others in your family or on your work team. Then they will see any changes to your itinerary and be able to access your itinerary anytime. This will also be very convenient. For example, let's say your flight schedule changes and you need to let others know your itinerary. At this point, you can download the Air Travel app, select Flight Dynamics, and then click inside the subscription portion of the app to allow them to get updates. If you choose to subscribe others, you need to enter their cell phone number and the system will automatically send a text message to them asking their permission to subscribe. Once they've subscribed, then the app will automatically send them the flight schedule with any delays and updates directly to their phone. Isn't this convenient? The second thing is that we'll show you a picture of what the flight status is. Third, it will give you the weather at the departing and arriving airport so you know how to dress and pack. You know, often bad weather will cause my flights to be delayed or canceled, and knowing this ahead of time helps me prepare and create alternative travel arrangements. There are three advanced features I also wanted to mention, and one of them is really convenient. The app will automatically update the boarding and arrival time and sync them to my calendar. Also, when you buy a flight ticket, it will automatically put that in my calendar. Thus, if I'd shared my calendar with my staff, they will see all these updates as well without me needing to do a single thing. Everything happens automatically without email, text, or phone call. It's completely automated. Of course, this is only applicable to anyone that I'm willing to share my calendar with, which isn't everybody. And for all the other folks, they will get the automatic email or text reminder instead of access to your calendar. Not only can colleagues see my flight information, they can book their own flights as well. The concept I want to share with you today is that you must use tools to manage your work and your life. A small tool can allow you to save a lot of time and money. Don't forget, your brain easily forgets. So place all your information in your calendar and storage system using the right software tool so you don't have to remember it. You can go to download the Air Travel app on just about any mobile phone app store, such as the App Store for Apple or the Google Store, the Android Store. This software is very good, and I'm very happy to share it with everyone. Have a great day, everyone. These audio lessons are translated by Yushaneng's partner, Cece, and then recorded by her husband, Justin. I wish you great success today. See you tomorrow.